This song is inspired by a Christian children's record called Nathaniel the Grumblin, which freaked the shit out of me when I was a little kid. And that's where we got the name for this project, Direwood. And found himself in
Direwood. Are you doing here? Is it that you have no fear?
You have no fear. Thank you so much for coming out.